Africa is the homeland of animals. It is the only place on Earth that harbors many deadly beasts. Living monsters thrive on African soil. Grizzly bears do not live in Africa, though several years ago, their relatives who lived in Africa became extinct due to competition with Africa's apex predators. The grizzly bear is a North American subspecies of the brown bear. These huge animals originate from Europe and Asia, but today they can be found only in North America and Canada. The grizzly is a powerful monster with the capacity to kill quickly. This fighter has long, rounded claws that can grow to be 6 inches long and as thick as cigars, as well as a tremendous mass of muscles on their backs that allow them to dig large holes in a short amount of time. Their paws are like hammers and can easily kill an animal with a single blow. Large grown-up grizzlies may be about 8 feet, 2.4 meters, long and weigh about 900 pounds, 408 kilograms. If we were to introduce grizzly bears to African savanna, would they survive? The bear would face many issues on the African soil. The first issue they would face is the absence of sweet salmon. Grizzlies have a high taste for salmon. They can go to any extent to get it. They love it so much. They may suffer if they cannot get access to delicious salmon in African waters. The African waterways are also patrolled by giant crocodiles and aggressive hippos, making that a dangerous place for the bears. The second issue is the high temperatures of the savanna. Could the grizzly cope with the extreme heat of this place? The grizzlies are really well adapted to cold temperatures. To survive in the African savanna, the bears would have to adjust and learn to cope with high temperatures. The third difficulty they would face is catching fast-moving African animals for food. What will the grizzly eat if there is no salmon? Or would the bear eat only plant-based food forever? Never. Could the bear go after zebras or antelopes? Africa is home to the majority of the world's fastest animals, including springbuck, impala, wildebeest, kudu, zebra, and waterbuck. All of them are far too fast for a bear. For the bear to survive here, it would need to learn how to kill by ambush. The fourth concern is pack animal confrontation. I think the biggest threat to the grizzly in the savanna would be the pack animals. Grizzlies are killing machines and could hunt most animals. However, pack animals are territorial. Any lone grizzly should expect a violent welcome, and would likely be killed eventually. A solitary animal like a grizzly bear would struggle if is cornered by a pride of lions or a clan of hungry hyenas. Grizzlies lack the speed of a cheetah to outrun a lion pride, and they can't climb trees as efficiently as leopards. The grizzlies would need to form social groups to survive in African savanna like lions, hyenas, and wild dogs. The fifth problem is that the bear might lose its prekills to deadly scavengers. Even if the bear manages to ambush and bring down prey, lions and hyenas will not be far off. Lions and hyenas are notorious for stealing kills from other predators. It will take the grizzly bears thousands of years to adjust to living in savanna. They would be forced to areas where there are no predators like lions and hyenas, such as the tropical rainforest of Africa. The gorillas and chimpanzees live in the tropical rainforest, and the grizzly bear is so powerful that it can compete with them. The presence of the grizzlies in the tropical rainforest will reduce the population of gorillas and chimpanzees in the area. Let us know your opinion. What do you think would happen if grizzly bears were migrated to Africa?